What is up, YouTube? It's your boy John here from PumaPlow. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for clicking on the video. Do appreciate it. Welcome. Let's get TeamSpeak back up.
Sound the resume. Old Hello. Mods and creator.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, Mr. John.
How's it going?
Absolutely marvelous.
Time for a long run. That's what I'm thinking, guys.
Waiting on you, boss.
I know.
We're kicked from the game. Uh-oh. Wait, we all were.
Was I kicked from the game?
If you don't move in just a second, you will be.
Well, let me drive. Okay, good. I haven't been kicked. Cool.
What about doing the longest distance one that you have?
The longest distance one that I have. Okay.
You can sort it by long distance.
I can. Can I? I'll just do an Elko to Elko. That's pretty long, right?
Wow.
No? Oh, click back on there.
Hey, it's Thunder. Rot length.
Thunder.
What?
How's that WWE tonight?
Good.
I mean, I can hear it a little bit. I'd say this is forklifts.
You can. Wow.
What? You want me to sort it?
Route length.
And then
with
I
the arrow going down.
Not the arrow going up, huh?
Nope.
Well, I just scrolled to the last page. It's the forklifts. All right. Am I on board? We're going
what right out of town?
Back where we came from, kinda. Oh goodness, do we want to do that? Do we want to do that?
Elko to Sholo?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
This time we'll take the other highway.
Which highway?
The one.
John.
All the way to the east.
Yeah. What's up, Thunder?
Okay.
John, they're replaying Monday Night Raw on Sci-Fi right now.
I know. I was just joking because I can hear it.
No, but Sean asked, WWE is not on tonight.
Oh, you said Sean, not John. Okay. Steph and Chef. When people say them in TeamSpeak, I never know which one they're talking to. And then apparently now it's Sean and John.
Sean.
Just call him Mr. Sinclair, okay?
Mr. Sinclair.
That helps. Thank you, Thunder. Mr. Sinclair. Yeah.
What the hell is going on with Sam's Twitter right now?
Oh, God. No idea, Thunder. What's going on with it?
It's like, it's stinking them at my home screen. And so when I am on her Twitter page, it shows like 152 tweets that have happened. I'm just like, Noah, they haven't.
No.
It's just weird.
All right.
What up? What route are you taking to get to there?
I'll pull that up in just a second. Let me grab my trailer so it doesn't, like, disappear.
Yeah.
Because it already has disappeared, guys. Never mind. Let me F7 enter. Try to get that job back. Because it totally disappeared. That was fast. Really fast. This chunk of the stream's off to a banner start. Okay. Now, see, I have them here now. Whatever. Oh, wait. Was I just at the wrong place? Sorry, bro. Cutting you off. I got a load to grab. You know what I'm saying, homies? Dax, did you get you some more drink?
Yes, I did.
All right, what are we drinking tonight?
Oh, Jesus.
Straight Coke tonight.
Straight Coke? Nothing a little in there? Nothing?
Nothing added as of the moment.
Okay. I hear you.
Dude, this chocolate pound cake is rich as hell.
Thunder.
It is dough.
Now, why do I, when I get here, guys, the job's gone. What's up with that? I'm going to the right place, aren't I?
I don't know what to tell you, John.
I don't know what to tell me either, there, tree.
Maybe you should just resync your entire game. Reload ATS.
I don't want to do that. I'm streaming.
Well, choose another load, then.
Hey, by the way.
Yeah, I got raw. No shoot move. What's the nearest? Flagstaff? Yes.
Raw update. Ric Flair's daughter's in a match right now.
You mean the man-woman?
Yep.
Because, Alright, I got a trailer going out that way. Let's see if I can grab that sucker.
Fill up to Cholo.
Yeah, it's out that way somewhere.
Oh my god. Pretty sure he chose Flagstaff.
Close enough.
There's
somewhere. It's one of my longest distance ones, okay?
Yeah. Flagstaff sign.
Assuming when I get there, it's there. If not, I'm going to have to quit out of American Truck and come back in, I guess, huh?
Wait, what about Rocket League?
Rocket League? What about Rocket League? I'm not going to play
Rocket League. John, Smokes is something about Rocket League.
Not playing Rocket League tonight. It's American Truck night. Rocket League is fun, though. Rocket League is fun.
Escalators.
Right, Thunder?
I need a load of Flagstaff.
It's all about the D, right? When you're playing Rocket League?
Wow.
I mean, for you it is, but not me.
You were the one playing defense. You were just sitting in the goal.
True.
Can't tell me it's not about it. Goodness. Sorry, we'll tone it down. Probably not, though, let's be honest.
Sorry.
Alright, hopefully I have a load here. Load? No. What is going on? I gotta load to Los Angeles, guys. You wanna do that?
Okay.
I just... All my loads are disappearing. Sorry. My bad.
It's okay.
I don't know what's going on here, but everything's just disappearing.
Oh my. What route are we taking?
Probably go down to 5.
Okay.
It's kind of my favorite route to get down that way.
Take the 80 and then the 5.
Yeah. You gotta go through my corner.
Ooh.
Thunder, you're gonna get me copyright claimed, bro, for,
Oh, yay! Steffi says she's done. As soon as her video renders, she will join in.
Yay! Damn it, I was gonna be done playing after this load, but I guess not.
Yeah!
Cool. No, we'll keep rolling then. We'll keep rolling. We're going to Los Angeles. California.
Okay, John.
At least that's where I'm going.
Wow.
What?
The loads tonight, am I right?
I know, they're a little real.
Oh, I actually got one to LA.
Did you?
Yeah.
That's good. Well, sorry my loads keep disappearing. I don't know what the heck's going on.
External contracts for the win.
I'm going to have that going by next week. I heard it was easy. You just sign in with your Steam or something. And... way you go, right? Okay. Good talk, guys. Good talk.
Okay. Las Vegas or Los Angeles?
Los Angeles. I wanted to go back to, you know, Arizona, but... yeah.
Okay, which way are you going down?
I'll be going down the, was it the 80 to the 5? Through Winnemucca.
Okay.
I'm pulling off here on the highway, and I'll pull up my map for anybody that needs to see it. That's the wrong button. Yeah, 80 to 5. I like that way. I like that way. No, we're not going to Las Vegas, Min Rush. Oh no, LA is where we played with the. Isn't LA where we played with the pilot cars that night?
Yes.
Oh boy, that was something special. That was something.
That was fun.
So I'll sit here and wait for you guys for a minute.
All right, I'm headed over to Wahlberg to get my load.
Roger that. Roger that. Oh, I didn't. We gonna work? Cool. Maybe. Alright.
Done got dark on us.
Yeah, it is. Hashtag high beam lights, am I right?
For the win.
For the win. And actually, while we're sitting here waiting, I'm going to go check my Instagram because I can.
Yeah, I got rid of one.
Did you? Steffi, a celebrity followed me on Instagram tonight. Just saying. That doesn't look good. How Farms Work posted tonight the insides of his, drone controller. That doesn't look good.
Who, Storms did?
No, How Farms Work.
Oh,
yep. His drone controller all opened up. Oh man, that doesn't look good at all. I hope I don't ever have to do that. I'll buy a new drone before I do that.
You know that can't be good.
No. Just Sam followed me earlier on Instagram. She was in here hosting, and it was a good time. It was a good time. Steph, you know about Just Sam, don't you? Assuming she does, right?
I believe she does, yes.
Okay. Cool.
Very cool. No thunder, so, oh, yes.
Okay. All right, you guys anywhere near? I see somebody still over there.
I'm trying to get out if I can get this, out of the way.
Trees here.
I guess we have a pilot car joining.
Oh gosh, do we? Wait, I didn't see who's in front of me. I didn't see this still just now. Guess who's in front of me, guys? It's Locomotive.
Whoa.
Mr. Locomotive's in front of me. He's number 10 in the server tonight. Congratulations. Woo woo. Or Sean does. Woo woo woo. Because that wrestler. Yeah, it's a thing. It is a thing. Woo woo. Tex, you struggling over there with your advanced trailer coupling?
No.
Or did you get it?
Pulling up the rear right now.
Oh, okay. That's a blue dot, not a green dot. Jesus.
Hold on.
You got ready, Tree? We ready? We ready? We ready? No? Okay.
I believe so. I don't know who else.
Locomotive, head out.
Tagless, and I don't know who else. Let's see, Tab. Locomotive's in here now.
Locomotive's right in front of me.
Okay.
Head out.
Baseball boy's in front of me. Tagless is probably.
Well, let's do this, guys. Locomotive, go ahead and take the lead, bro. Or
I'll pop the rear again.
All right. Very cool. Very cool. See you, base. Thanks for coming out, man. Uh, All right.
Tagless.
Yeah, he's bobbing. Probably because we had like confusing loads there. My bad, I know. Or the game's bad. I'm not sure what happened. So blame the game. Blame. It's like Canada, but you know the game. Blame Canada. Sorry, Canadians. But blame Canada. When in doubt, it's Canada's fault, right?
Oh. Didn't know we were picking on Canadians today.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Yeah, hey.
What's that all up? No, I'm just kidding. What's that all about, eh? we're just having fun, Tree.
I don't know what speed you guys are going, but you're leaving me.
Oh, do we want to actually run at speed, like a 65 or 70? Are you doing a contract load? That's a yes.
Whatever right? You guys want to do.
What are you running, trade contract?
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's run 60.
65 it is.
You want to run 65? Let's run 65, guys.
Yeah, you can do 65 all day. No problem.
All right, I'm locked in at 65, guys. Cruise control's on. That means I can rest my right foot a little bit. Oh, boy.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Oh, it does, actually. I do actually like driving with cruise control, just because I can rest up a little bit. So, I only use this wheel and pedals one day a week, and it's enough. I don't know how I used to use it for like 12 or more hours on a Saturday. It was way too much. Way too much. It's fun to use, but I got shoulder problems, so... Yeah.
Thought that was Mike.
It kind of runs in the family, to be honest.
Mm.
My dad.
Doesn't sound too good.
My dad has a pretty messed up right shoulder, and actually, a couple years ago, he fell at our farm. I may or may not have been lifting him up in the bucket of the tractor while he was trying to hold onto a 4x8 sheet of plywood, and he lost his balance. He fell out, landed on his right shoulder, which was already messed up from just life. And then he actually had to get surgery and get fixed. So he still has some issues. I've got a bad like left shoulder. Years ago down at the farm, I was running our Aaron's rear time tiller. And I hit a rock. We had a guy on the right side up here, guys. Guy on the right side.
Yeah.
I hit a rock in the ground and it like sent the tiller up at a rapid rate of speed. And I was pushing down on the tiller pretty hard with my left arm, and it hurt.
Jarred the shit out of you.
Yeah, and
so
I probably should have had something done with it then, but I never did. And I've regretted it ever since.
So I remember neighbor.
Yeah.
He his wife was out of town, California, I forget why, but he was moving they had just gotten their house painted, so he was moving like these big like what are some type of windows, like landscape windows, you know, like the like big
picture window,
big wide ones,
picture what? Window, picture window,
like a bay window.
Yeah
but so he was moving it, and I don't know what happened, but like there is this screaming and yelling, and like there's like glass in his leg.
Oh god.
Yeah, and it was sticking out, and yeah, he had to get surgery. So they were home alone for like 4 days straight.
By the way, bye man Raj, I will not miss running into you again. Don't worry, I won't miss it.
Toodles there, Budro.
Do what?
I mean, toodles there, Budro.
You guys saw what happened earlier. I won't miss him. Definitely not. But it's all good, I guess. You know, it just keeps going back to choosing happiness, right?
That's where I keep going.
Gotta put a smile on your face and keep on going. And that's just it.
What is the new Stevie map?
Yes. Is that John Cena? Thunder?
No. Yes, maybe.
Thunder, that copyright claim, though.
I know, you're going to get me in trouble for all the WWE in the background on this video, bro.
I'll turn it down.
I forget what the new Stevie map is called, but it should be out soonish, I guess, or eventually. And I'm really looking forward to it. So it's brand new. It's not like an updated new version of an existing map. It's new. So, yeah. I can't wait. So I had to choose happiness.
You sound so enthusiastic. Sorry. With that comment.
I really can't wait. I'm stoked, pumped, totally. Like, I can't wait. Like, yeah. I had a choose happiness moment the other day, guys, and I probably shouldn't talk about it because it's gonna happen again if I do. But we lost electricity for like a minute the other day, and I had like all this stuff open on my computer, all these projects I was working on the farm video. All kinds of stuff going, and lost it all. And I was so mad, and I was like, gotta put a smile on my face and keep going. Just keep going.
Yeah.
You know,
I'm surprised. Well, I'm guessing you're saving frequently with the hot weather now.
I try to, but I don't think that has anything to do with it, because it gets hot here every year. The only thing that's weird is it's a little early for it to be this hot here, but we get this weather pretty much every year, so it's not like it's uncommon or anything. And we don't have, like, it wasn't like a rolling brownout or anything. It was less than 1 minute. So I don't know how long brownouts last, but it's got to be more than a minute, right?
Yeah, brownouts are bad.
Hours.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm pretty sure you have a system-wide failure if you brown out.
Well, no, out in, like, is it California? They do, like, rolling brownouts, so they'll, like, turn off this chunk for a while, and then they'll turn off another chunk for a while to help the grid. They can't produce that much electricity.
Yeah, they're starving the power that's down, so they'll shut a whole grid off for a while.
And yeah.
They do this, like, pretty frequently, I'm guessing,
It's a thing, yeah.
In the past.
I don't know if it happens as much anymore, but it definitely used to happen. You used to hear about it all the time on the news. Yeah.
I think they finally pretty well got the grid line taking a lot of electricity from here, shipping over there now.
Yeah.
Help out.
I gotcha.
Or they're running a lot of solar, a lot of fans with big windmills.
That helps too.
Well, you know,
I know. We need a West Coast Yankee in here to find out.
Yeah, we do. Somebody from Cali. Where's Can't Escape Crazy when we need her, right?
Exactly.
You know what we need, John?
What do we need?
We need better solar power.
You're not wrong.
If it wasn't mine, it was grown.
Yeah.
Yep. Everything either comes out of a mine or it's grown.
Baker, I see you, but I can't give you talk about it right this second, sir. I want to hear how his evening was. He went to a festival and stuff. I want to hear, but I can't give you talk about it right now. Somehow I didn't get the way station, really?
I didn't either.
Man, every time I come through here, I get this stupid way station. Every single time.
Station bypass service, stop at the truck scale area. Now he gives it to me after I'm in the middle of it?
What?
Yeah.
That's not good.
No.
We got someone pass on the left, I think. Don't quote me on that.
Just take the fine.
They are lagging hardcore, by the way.
Steffi! So. Oh, she gave Baker talk power. Hi, Baker.
Yeah.
And then she leaves?
See, she's the real hero. Steffi's the real MVP.
Hey, John, you better stay in your lane.
Thanks, Steffi.
You should just hand over ownership to Steffi.
I really should. I'm just a lonely employee here from PumaPlow working for Steffi. So, Baker, how was your evening?
That was pretty good.
Yeah? Did you get some good pictures, videos, and stuff? Hopefully, maybe.
Yeah, I got a video that I'll probably post a little later.
Sweet!
I have to trim off the ends.
Oh, a little editing to be done.
Oh, Like, I started and I didn't know the video started.
Oh.
But literally, I just do that on Instagram, so.
Nice. Very nice. That was hilarious stuff, just saying.
I mean, it's still, like, 75 degrees outside, but it's freezing.
Wow.
Down by the water.
75 degrees, huh? Hmm, must be nice. It was only in the low 90s here today, okay? That's it. Not too bad.
Yeah.
We're heading to Los Angeles, by the way, Baker.
I think I'm in Sierra Vista from last night.
Nice. We've had issues with my loads disappearing before I can, like, get them. It's really weird.
External contracts are the best thing you can do.
I've been told, and I will have it going by next week. Just saying. It will be going.
Just like assigning those skill points, John.
I'll try to do that, too.
Oh, I'm in Bakersfield.
Oh, nice.
So I'll just drive to the Los Angeles Service Center.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome. And I was going to be, like, done soon, but Steffi said she was going to get on here. So I guess we'll keep trucking. She's waiting for
her. We got a little convoy trucking through the night.
Just keep trucking.
Trucking. But she's waiting on her video to render out, so.
Somebody, John, and this is a lagging fool, boy.
Who's that? That one behind me or me?
I'm coming by you.
I see him lagging on the map like cray.
Yeah, that's what I was warning you about earlier.
Yeah.
I think we got a second one coming up. Oh, my God.
I need to...
Oh, he just crashed. Look out, tree.
That's good.
He's standing upside down on the rail.
Wow.
All right, my corner, guys.
Taking the roundabout here.
Yep. Hopefully I don't turn it upside down.
Go to Probably camera will. View 6, and you can go around this corner doing 80.
Camera what? 6?
Yeah.
Well, can't get 80 locomotives in front of me. Come on.
I noticed. I'm not going to stop you. Stopping.
Yeah, we were coming to a little bit of a stop there. It's all good.
Yeah, I'm so used to going around that corner just about flat out now.
Is that the top-down view, Tex? Is that what view that is?
Yeah, the 6. Now you're sitting on the front bumper.
Oh, my God.
This is a good cam. I like this.
Dude, I need this in a VR helmet or VR goggles.
I can fly driving this thing.
I believe I can fly. I believe I touched the sky. Yeah. I think about it every night and day.
And then I got my mirror setting up in the right left-hand corner, so
nice.
You can see what's coming by you.
Very nice. Yeah, I need this on like a 65-inch TV. J-Man needs to go on this mode.
Watch it, Tree.
I see you.
Okay, just making sure. It kind of looks like some mouse board, keyboard driving going on back here.
Wow. You know, I maintained my lane.
Yes, you did.
Hey, there's someone at the gas station that's on my friends list.
Oh, yeah?
I wonder who it could be.
I don't know, who is it?
It's a Jacob.
Oh. Very nice. Yeah, this mode is something right here, boys.
There's someone driving the wrong way on the highway.
Oh, man. These high beams look real bright when from this mode. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
High beams for the win, boys.
You can really see the difference in this view on the high beams and not high beams.
Yeah, you can. No high beams. High beams. No high beams.
Yeah, I can't see you changing.
High beams. Yeah.
Don't change for us, so.
I kind of like this view, to be honest. I thought that was an animal running across the road. It was somebody's name that was driving on the road below. It kind of scared me a little bit.
I noticed you kind of bucked and brake checked me.
No, no. That's my truck doing it. I'm got my cruise set at 65.
Well, it's the Jake brake type deal. When it kicks in, the brakes come on the trailer automatically. Oh.
I got you.
I'm not actually braking.
Yeah, it's my engine, or the retarder thing in my transmission.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it is. Which I still don't know why it's called that. I don't like that word.
I don't either.
Don't like it. Transmission brake, is that a thing?
You know,
retarders.
You would hate Flight Simulator because some of the planes yell that at you.
Really?
When you're getting close to landing.
Oh, God. Yeah, I could do
Yeah.
that. Wow. That's crazy. So, Baker, guess who was in here earlier?
I don't know.
Just Sam was in
Aaron
here.
Aaron Hildesi? Oh.
Nice.
Yeah. Yep, it was awesome.
Yeah, John completely fangirled.
My other guess was Richard Nixon, but I guess I wasn't right.
No, you weren't right. Sorry.
Darn.
You were close, though, man. You were close.
Really? You had to pull Nixon out of the bag?
Apparently, yeah. Apparently. Man, I would imagine you go around a clover leaf in this view, and you can whip that bad boy, huh?
Oh, yeah. You don't overcorrect or, you know, snap it to where it gets on two wheels.
Yeah. Look at Sean gloating in chat that he won. Oh, goodness. Goodness. It's kind of amusing, though, not gonna lie.
I guess you guys just passed Oakland.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, well, I saw the interchange you just passed. So.
Oh, okay.
Carlsbad, so...
Yeah, and then there's a...
Yep.
I'm printing inside the highway, just outside that tunnel near Los Angeles.
Alright, cool. We'd be rolling 65 or so because Tree's doing an external, so that's all he can go. It's the only thing I don't like about the externals is you have to slow down.
It's not that bad, honestly.
I know, but I like going like 90.
I mean, I drive... Even if I don't do the external contracts, I drive at 70 max anyway.
I'm like Ricky Bobby. I want to drive fast.
You know,
shake and bake.
All fast does is it causes you to wreck or other people to wreck because you're trying to slow down. Because you blah, blah, blah. And then it causes tab outs and accidents.
You know those tab outs? Those times right? When you're coming up on like a 90 degree turn, you're like, oh God, all the brakes. I like those moments. I don't know why. They're entertaining to me.
Oh, trust me. Doing 65, you fall asleep and connect on it a lot quicker.
All the brakes in the world don't help, do they?
No, you can hit B all you want.
Yeah. That is funny. Yeah, this
one. You just got to be Joey Chitwood and be able to drive on, you know, one set of wheels. Or one side.
I've only done it once, maybe twice. The one time I definitely failed.
Oh, I know. I watched you do it.
I'm so glad that was recorded.
Yeah, TJ landed his earlier. He was up there, for sure.
That's funny.
Well, I rolled mine to the left, and I caught it, and it pitched it to the right, and then I caught it, and then all of a sudden, guardrail left, running on top of it. And it's like, man.
The worst thing is when you go to correct it, and then you overcorrect,
and then
it starts taking you back to the right too much, and then you and it's just,
it's a whole thing, right? The whole thing, and it's easy to overcorrect with the wheel too. Very easy to overcorrect.
That's what I did earlier, trying to catch up with y'all. I'm too hard.
Yeah.
It'd probably be easier with a wheel if the wheel had like force feedback.
Yeah.
Because then it's, you know, the road's got some feel to it.
Yeah.
But
Baker, you're running that Ferrari wheel, right?
It's not force feedback, though.
Okay. Mostly. Game's not force feedback, period, correct?
Oh, that could be interesting.
Quick station. Hey.
Yeah, I didn't get it again. I'm surprised.
got me this time.
I'm shocked that...
But it did it awful late.
It's like, we'll think about weighing you, maybe.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
You guys are getting close. I had to pause the stream so I'd stop getting 150 ping.
Yeah, I'm a 71 away from my delivery baker. So we're not too far out.
Big Clan, thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Welcome.
Welcome to the flock.
Thunder's paying attention a little bit. We're not watching too much WWE. Didn't you already watch it on Monday?
No.
Oh, you missed it this Monday?
Yeah, because I had school that Monday.
Did you have school at 7 o'clock at night?
No. I had school Tuesdays.
Oh, and your parentals won't let you stay up.
Yeah, pretty much.
Parentals.
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 Parental units.
Well, I guess it doesn't end till 11 for you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, because, yeah, it ends at, you know, 10 here, so. I understand. Alright, I got...
Who's Baseball Boy?
Baseball Boy? He's somebody that's been around for a while.
I see a locomotive.
Yeah,
I see a PumaPlow Boy.
Is he in chat?
A loco.
Team Speed?
I'm not sure. Baseball Boy, you here? I don't think he's in Team Speak now. Why is he causing some issues for your text?
See tree
no,
cutter.
No. I just called him. I see
a text.
What?
This driving view is trippy, guys. Just saying. It's an interesting one. The game definitely doesn't have to worry about the interior of the truck, what it looks like now.
Puma. Das Puma is here.
Wait, what?
Das Puma is here.
Das Puma Plow.
Das Puma Pod.
Das Auto?
The V-God is here.
Tex, how fast are you going?
Really fast. I'm going 75 and not catching up to him.
About 91 mile an hour.
Yeah, I knew I was getting smoked.
Yeah, you're getting smoked, all right.
Oh, gross, Baker, that horn.
You got the little city beeper still?
It made me kind of die inside.
That's switching back and forth.
No. That's funny.
No, speeding offense.
There you go, from the St. Louis area.
I'm going to the Northern Boulevard region, so.
Just outside of St. Louis. Where it has been hot and terrible, terrible weather this year. Just hot.
Terrible,
hot, dry.
Fast weather, am I right?
Hot and dry, man. It's terrible, terribly dry. Trying to keep my yard somewhat green is like a challenge.
It's better than cold and wet.
Yeah, mine's true. Starting to burn out in patches, so I'm going to be hitting the water hard this weekend.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a challenge. My neighbor, you know, he laid 5 pallets of sod in his backyard the other day. And he filled his swimming pool with his, like, garden hose. And he was telling my dad the other day, he goes, I can't wait to get to my water bill. Yeah, it's going to be a good one. It's going to be real.
Poor guys and your water bills.
You don't get charged for water either, do you?
No. We pay like $4 or $5 a month.
Ours will probably... I think it's every other month we get billed here.
I mean, when you live near a lake that we're pumping from and it's like 4 trillion gallons or something like that.
Yeah. But
it's not a big deal.
I think we get charged every other week. Or, yeah. Something like that. Or every other month, maybe? Might be every other month, I think. And, it might be $50 or something. So, I mean, it's not like it's a ton of money, but it's, yeah. Especially as much as I've been watering my yard. It's probably gonna be up a little bit.
How much do you think you water your yard? Like, how much water do you think you use? Do you water it like half an inch a week, or how many inches a week?
I don't
water?
Know. I've never actually measured what the rain train does.
Rain train?
That's what it's called.
You know, you keep talking about this thing.
Do I need to like, find you a link sometime?
For months now, but you've never... You keep saying you're gonna post something about
it. Tree, check yourself. Go look at Instagram, buddy. I posted a video of it. Gotcha!
Got him.
Atal, thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the follow, man. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Ow.
What just happened?
Sound like thunder hit the floor.
No, I like clicked out of my game. It was really weird. Actually, you know what, guys? I'm not going to do that. I'm going to find a load. And then I'll meet you guys at the service station here in LA. So, let's find a job. Out of
I'll be back.
Los Angeles, California.
Can I get some food?
Alright, sure. Okay, guys, in chat, 1, 2, 3, or 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. I keep messing that up.
John, it was not me punching myself.
He was RKO'ing himself. Kind of weird.
I RKO'd myself on my desk. That's exactly what I did. RKO out of nowhere. Jim Ross was even like, watch out!
He's like, oh my god, that man has a family! I kind of want to take load 4 just because of that road right there.
And Woo. Taz might have been there going like, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Okay, I've seen some 2s, some 5s, a couple 3s. Dom Toretto voted 3 time with 2. Steffi with the 5. Now I'm getting 4s because I mentioned load 4.
Apparently Jerry Lawler was suspended today.
Wait, Jerry Lawler is still part of...
Yep, he was an announcer.
He's still part of it, though?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, let's just...
What about good old JR? Is he still around?
No.
Aww.
Follow him on Twitter, though.
I like JR. I did.
I like how his Twitter name is at JR's Barbecue. He owns a barbecue company. Barbecue.
Oh, he had that stroke, and ever since that, he never was right.
Oh, really? I didn't know he had a stroke.
Jerry Lawler also had a heart attack once on live television.
Did he really?
Yep.
All right, I think we're gonna do this, guys. Right here. I think we're going to do this.
Which one? What are we going to do?
Load 4.
2. Okay. It's covered up by chat.
Oh, it was up. It?
Yeah, it is. Los Angeles to what?
Hang on.
Oh, shit.
Let me go grab the load and then... Oh, geez. No, I didn't realize it was covered up by chat. I'm sorry.
You want to go grab that?
Where are we going?
I'm not sure because it was covered up by chat and I didn't really pay attention. I just want to take it because there's a little squiggly road. That looks fun to do.
Oh, God.
On a little convoy. Do you know that road?
You're probably going to regret it, yeah.
Where are we going then if you know the road?
I don't know what the city is.
Probably over to Keeneland or Flagstaff, it looks like.
Hang on, yeah.
I think he's talking about the one that's west, southwest of Shiloh.
Shalom? What?
Shiloh.
Oh, sorry. I thought you said shalom. Don't be a schmeckle.
Don't be a woman.
Don't be a schmeckle. Hello.
Yeah.
So we don't know what town we're going to?
Yeah, I gotta get my trailer and then I'll tell you guys.
Our leader didn't read.
Yeah, that's a thing. Unless, can I hit?
You're going to Shiloh.
Is it? Shiloh?
Yeah. Yeah, I have the stream paused and I can see what city it is.
Alright, there you go. Shiloh.
So it is Shalom this time.
That's what I got.
Shalom? We're going to Shalom.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I know. I'm offensive. I know.
A little bit. Just a smidge.
Wouldn't be the first time and probably won't be the last one.
Please be the last.
Nothing there.
I just want to say
Shiloh, but I'm going to Nogales.
That's that crazy looking road, man. Do you guys see that thing? It was crazy. Craziness.
Just crazy. Yes, I got a load.
Just crazy. Oh, I need to turn. Staff, are you joining in or what? How long is that video going to take? Oh, guys, stand by. Manraj is back. Hide your trucks.
Hide your kids. Hide your trucks.
Manraj is out here wrecking everybody. Just saying.
Manraj is demolition service at your service.
Pretty much, yeah. Pretty much.
24/7, 7 days a week, 365 days a year.
Especially on
Sundays. We're out there patrolling the roads. Yes.
She's not joining. She said she was not joining like 777 times. John.
Sorry, Steffi. I thought you said you were joining after your video was done. My bad.
Steffi, you must join.
My bad.
It's not a yes or no answer.
Oh. I mean, I guess technically she did join. And then she left right away after she gave Baker top power. Oh, I just found myself a little cluster up here.
Oh, is that company?
Yeah, there's like trucks everywhere.
Oh, what you refer to as your full name, John?
Jacob is screaming at someone on CB.
Sorry. Shocker.
Yeah.
Shocker. Who's he screaming at?
Sean calling out Steffi. Jesus.
God.
Guys, we don't need to call it anybody. It's okay. It's all good. She doesn't have to join every time. She better be here tomorrow,
she does.
Better be here tomorrow.
Ooh.
Unless we're gonna. Oh, there's a fire hydrant.
Is that a threat?
No. Tree, what are you doing, bro? Come on. I'm trying to let this guy out, and you're like. Wrecking balling.
I think he's backing in there.
I don't know why, it's a pickup point.
It's baseball boy.
Come on, Tree. I gotta get my load before it expires on me here.
We are moving tomorrow.
No, you're not, are you? I haven't heard that yet. Tex, do you know about that?
Do what?
Is Steffi moving tomorrow? Have you heard that?
They were considering it, yes.
Oh, son of a biscuit.
My load's gone.
It wasn't actually a definite, but it was, yeah.
Well, it sounds pretty definite now.
If they did move, they wouldn't be streaming at all next week.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's not fun.
It's all the fun.
Well, okay then. It's like you have real life things to do. Gross.
And getting the internet cut off at the apartment, hopefully getting a new internet at the new house. Doesn't have
blah, blah, blah.
So, yeah, they're moving.
All right.
It's done deal.
Well, it's about time. I mean, I know it's no fault of your all's, but congratulations on getting your house. That's good. That is good.
With the property being two pieces, they're having a hard time getting everything closed out, so the lawyers are working on it. Into one piece.
Oh, I didn't realize it was two pieces.
I know, Steffi.
That's what's been holding it up.
Okay.
Nubius didn't call Time Warner. He called Spectrum.
Yeah, Spectrum. Get it right. You got that crappy charter internet now. Sucks to be you all. Deal with that crap I've been dealing with for years. Tree, which way are you going, sir?
Hold on.
I don't want to. I'll beep at you with my little girly horn. Sorry, please don't leave the non-collision zone. Thunder's tired.
My load's gone. I don't have
any. Yeah, I'm gonna have fun tonight.
Why?
Because I'm gonna have to stay up for the stream.
Oh, that's right. She's streaming out.
No, she'll stream maybe at 10, like, 10 o'clock Eastern or 10:30 Eastern.
Okay. Alrighty.
That'd be 9 o'clock for you, John.
Yep.
It's not a good place to pull over.
Why not?
Your trailer's, like, in the middle of the turn.
What are you talking about? Maybe a little bit.
What you talking about?
Yeah, probably a little bit, huh?
I got nothing over there on either.
No, I don't need a tree, and I'm headed to the Grand Canyon. That's all I can do.
I'm going to Nogales.
I'm going to bobtail, I think. Hmm.
No fun bobtailing.
Alright, we'll come find a stream and we'll get going. Oops, somebody got a little horn. Is that you, Baker? What's the other horn? H and what?
N. N as in.
Can't see.
Sure. Yeah, I don't think they have that horn in the game yet because I see the symbol pop up and don't hear anything.
Oh, really?
So it might be a bug.
On what? The end?
Yeah, the air horn. I can see the horn symbol pop up, but I can't hear it.
Honk ears right now, Baker. Yeah, I see the symbol, but I don't hear anything either.
Yeah.
That's funny.
It's a bug.
Are we ready?
I don't see the symbol.
Baker, let's go. Oh, I need fuel. Is there a fuel stop on the way? YOLO.
Not for a while.
Okay, I guess I'm turning around then.
No, there.
Not for a while.
Wait. You could take the 10.
We are on the 10.
I don't even see a fuel stop back here. Over here.
I just passed Barstow, there's one.
I got it, guys. Don't worry. I'm going back. I'll be back in a flash. I'll drive like I drive.
Savior of the universe.
That's right. That's right. Sorry. Man, what are we going to do next week with no Steffi streams? Man.
We have to riot.
I guess we have to watch Slam.
I mean, I'm down with that. But no Steffi streams? That's just going to be weird.
We can sit here and look at Instagram all night.
Okay, I'm done. I'm fine. I'm good. I'll do that. Good idea, Tex.
I mean, you know me, and what, in 30 minutes I found new stuff. It's like, oh my God.
And actually, I'll be busy those nights anyway. We'll be planting pumpkins at the farm. I won't be here anyway.
I'm sure.
I was like, you remember what you said earlier than that, right?
We are so busy planting pumpkins. Any night that I'm not streaming, we're down there planting pumpkins all day.
I'm sure Steffi's really disappointed with you right now.
Why? What'd I do now?
Well, just with your comments.
What? Why? What did I say that was so bad? Huh? Hot tree?
Yeah.
I mean, she probably is, but, you know, that's just the way of life.
You never know.
Disappointed in me, right?
Yeah, she's probably waving at you.
Oh. I'm saying it's going to suck not having her streams. Why would she be mad about that?
Yeah.
I don't get it, Tree.
What? Is he getting... She's giving him the Queen's wave now?
I'll get what you're trying to get at there, boy. All right, I'm on my way back. Yeah. So actually, if we did the external thing, guys, we could set up, we couldn't like set up our jobs, but could we like say, okay, we're going to go from here to there and then there to there and.
Well, a lot of the external jobs, they tend to go the same places, I find.
Oh.
You got more time to run it too.
Do you? Okay.
Well, basically it's like double the amount of normal jobs that you get in the city. Oh, it's just like a whole nother page, basically. Like whole nother set.
Well, I get like 6 or 7 pages on my external stuff.
Yeah, that's usually what I get.
What load of them?
So then,
I just went through like 8 pages to get this to go over close to where you're at.
Yeah, I went through all the pages and I got nothing. I'm kind of shocked.
But in general, we could maybe be like plan it out ahead of time. That way, everybody's on board with what we're doing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That could be kind of cool.
Well, I mean, just
like
having external is good because you have an extra option to use.
Yeah, no, I hear you.
Oh.
And I'll be honest, like, it's cool having Arizona and all, but I don't know how much more of this game we'll be doing, you know? If that makes sense.
And that. Just upload the video I took tonight.
Nice. So.
Okay, well, I took off, so.
Yeah, we're
rolling. You're.
I don't know who else is behind me.
I don't know if I'm lagging or if you're lagging, but.
No, it's that dude up there.
Oh, I have 808 ping, so.
Because you uploaded a video.
Yeah. I'm gonna just pull over on the side of the road and drive on the shoulder, so.
So where are y'all at?
I'll disconnect it from my Wi-Fi, that should be better.
I don't even know where we're
upload at. Upload it using 4G.
We're along the 10, and we just passed by the road that goes.
We're on the 10, going east.
There you go. Yeah, I don't know what
should be back to normal.
I don't know what Friday nights will turn into. I'd like to obviously keep streaming on Friday nights, but I just don't know how much more American Truck we can do, you know? Because it's fun playing in multiplayer. Don't get me wrong, but
what a Debbie Downer, this guy is.
I'm not being a Debbie Downer. I'm just being real with the people.
And there goes Tree.
Yeah, Tree's gone. He's bobbing. I'm just trying to be real with the people, Tree.
Well, do.
Or I could do some American Truck and then switch it and do something else.
Which is what I used to do. Do you guys in the chat still want ATS?
And I wouldn't be opposed to switching, you know, do an American Truck for a little while and then switching to do something else. I'd be cool with that.
Do you want more, less, none?
I have some game ideas for Random Game Wednesdays.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll let you know later.
I think actually this next week, we're going to try to do Left 4 Dead 2.
Okay.
And then if that doesn't work out or we get done with that, we'll go to Rocket League.
Ooh.
So.
Ooh.
What?
Yes, Dom. I'm on board with that.
Community Choice Friday.
Yep.
Ooh, that is scary.
That is.
No, but.
Cool.
I mean, it would
shower with your dad simulator.
It have to be something that, like,
Baker.
That we can all agree on.
It would have to be something that I have, first off.
GTA.
I'm not at the point in my life where I can just, okay, you guys want me to go play Overwatch for one night, I'll go buy it. I'm not at that point. You know what I'm saying?
Good thing you have loyal fans.
Oh. Why?
I don't know, you might just start getting games as gifts.
But you know what I'm saying? I can't, like, go out and just purchase every game in the world. First off, I gotta, like, actually want to play the game, otherwise I'm not gonna play the game. So, like, I've watched a little bit of Overwatch. I watched Just Sam stream it the other night, actually, and it was entertaining to watch, but I was lost, and I'm like, I don't, that's not a game for me.
Yeah, so, might have been a good idea to turn around, because the next fuel stop on this road is, there's a one on the exit here, but the next actual fuel stop is up near the next city.
I would have been able to make it to this one, but after that, no, I wouldn't have been. Several days later. So, yeah, I'm just being honest with the people, Tree, about, like, I just don't know how much more of this game. Yeah, I mean, it is fun, don't get me wrong. So, it's fun, I enjoy playing it, but.
Getting tailgated here.
I don't know what to talk about.
I'm about to break check.
What are you, Bill?
Yeah.
I mean, I could be, yeah.
Dude, you missed it earlier.
Tad out.
Instead of a Bill Bar, we can have a Baker Bar.
Oh my god. All of a sudden, we're driving along, right? And I was a little close to Manraj, I'll be honest. And all of a sudden, hang on, Tree. Let me tell my story real quick. All of a sudden, I looked away for a second. I look up. He's dead stopped in front of me. I couldn't do anything. I run into him, like, bad. And then Blue Devil was right behind me and just clobbered me. My truck had 100% damage. My trailer had 96%. I lost money on that load, boy. Let me tell you.
Yeah, definitely. Those are the ones where I just cancel it because there's no point in delivering.
Yeah, I mean, it was bad. It was an F7 enter, repair the truck. Blue did the same thing.
I mean, at that point, it's cheaper to just cancel the load than actually deliver it.
Yeah, it would have been. What's up, Tree?
According to our services, it was a tab out.
It was a tab out? That's, yeah. And then
it was confirmed by one person.
The thing that kind of gets me about this, and I'm going to be honest here, he's laughing about it in chat right now. It's not funny. It's not funny to tab out in front of somebody like that. You know, like, come on.
have you not gotten banned yet?
He got banned earlier today for reckless driving for 3 hours.
Well, you know, there's only a certain amount of strikes before it's permanent.
Yeah. So.
But he's laughing about it now?
Yeah, he just said LOL in chat.
Wow.
I know.
I tell you what, I get you back in chat. I'll take care of you later.
Welcome to Arizona.
I just got progress on my achievement for the bridge. Yep, just live outside, just outside of St. Louis. So, Tree, what are you doing, bro? Hi, Tree. How are you?
It's only two lanes, not three.
Oh. I wouldn't mind doing like a community choice Friday. That actually would be kind of cool, but it would have to be something that we pick maybe on
Wednesday.
Like
Straw Poll Wednesday.
Wednesday yeah. Coming up.
You have an idea there.
I love how long this exit ramp is here.
Oh yeah, it is. Holy crap. I like this.
Yeah, I've taken that with 10. I really like it.
But it would have to be something, you know, we decide on, like, you know, either Monday night or Wednesday night. So, and it would have to be something that I have in my library of games. So,
I mean, I know Wednesday. We all want to see Barbie's Pony Adventure or whatever it's called.
I might have to go find
America's Next Top Model.
America's Next Top Model.
Yeah, if Steffi's got anything to do with it, she's going to want you to do YouTuber.
I'm not going to play YouTuber's life, sorry. Like I said, it's got to be something out of my library that I have. I'm not at the point in my life where I can.
You'll have it.
You'll have it.
Oh, God. It's got to be something I actually want to play. How about that?
We're going to force you into playing it.
Oh, God.
This hill right out of the way station.
Oh, man, it's real.
Thunder, we need to get a collection going so we can get enough money together to buy a John YouTuber.
No.
I hate to say it, but we're going to empty a... Base Thrills send his daughter to college fund to buy games for John.
Oh, God. You guys. But no, I just, yeah, it's got to be something I want to play because I'm not going to play something on a stream I don't actually want to play. I'm not that kind of person, you know? So. Yeah. And stuff. And scene.
And...
yeah. How about I just get like an advanced copy of Sea of Thieves? I'll play that.
Advanced copy? Like I'll get an advanced copy of Farm Sim 17?
Yeah, right. Good luck with that, Thunder.
You should try playing for that.
I don't know that they do that, do they? Oh God, Sean, what's the straw poll? You guys are making me nervous now.
Oh no.
I'm not agreeing to anything, Sean.
What should John play on Friday? We got Space Jander, Halo, Golf with Friends, Farm Sim, Minecraft, and GTA.
Okay.
I don't think Sean is the community here.
Sean hit the nail on the head though, for like the game, the potential games.
Yeah.
He did pretty good.
I'll be getting off the highway here soon.
Okay.
So I recommend you stop following me now.
That's fine.
Or else you're probably going to follow me the wrong way.
Probably, yeah. I'll be okay.
Yeah, the next next big interchange, I'm headed south.
Okay, I got 230 till...
Which, I believe at this one, I go straight through the intersection to go south, and you guys need to get off on an exit, so...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we go to the right, I'm pretty sure.
Because I totally was just sticking behind you.
Ah, shit, I'm late.
Wait, Baker, Thunder, you're late for what?
Damn stream.
Oh, she's streaming?
Yeah, she's streaming right now.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys are getting ready to exit here.
Yes, we are. But, I don't know. I'd like to keep branching out, guys. The Wednesday night thing so far... it's been good. You guys have seemed to have liked that. So, why not keep branching out, right?
I came to this interchange last night, and there were like 15 or 20 trucks just crossing over, going every which way. It was really neat looking.
This is quite an interchange here. boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I'm just surprised that they actually went to, like, Google Maps and, like, looked at how the interchange is laid out and actually made it.
Yeah, that's so cool.
You got a very large hill coming up, by the way.
Alright, I got my foot on the old gas pedal, don't worry.
Yeah, I'm trying to get some fuel right now.
Nice.
Down to 35 gallons.
But yeah, I want to play Left 4 Dead this week. Random game Wednesday, or next week, I guess it is.
No surprise that GTA is winning.
Yeah, shocker. I do enjoy Left 4 Dead 2, so we'll see. The problem I have with that game and a lot of campaigns and games, I get lost. So I need somebody to hold my hand and be like, go here! And I'll be like, okay! Just like that, too.
Okay.
It's kind of weird, but yeah.
Is it bad to say that I got lost in one of the levels in Halo 3?
No, dude. I
walked in circles for like an hour.
I can't
just
play,
to find the exit.
I cannot play campaigns of most games by myself, especially in first person like shootery games. I can't do it. I get lost and I'm done. I'm like, I just. Cool.
See, and if you can't find your way around a map and stuff, then the game probably isn't designed very well. Like Halo 3, I think it was like this room, you know, you kill everything and it's like, oh, head here, you know?
Yeah,
and
yeah, then eventually.
It gives you a waypoint,
yeah,
but it doesn't give you like a distance waypoint. So you're literally walking around with a little marker on your map. Yeah, marker on your map,
yep.
Or your little radar. And I'm like, I'm walking by, I don't see an entrance or exit.
Yeah, no,
what is going on?
I'm very notorious for like, hey, Casey, you want to play Halo? Making him, like, you know.
And you're taking the left next thing.
Be my Sherpa, you know. Be my guide through, so. Yeah, I'm very, very much into that. Like, I just. Yeah. Have a hard time with some games, and I don't know why, but I do.
So, let's see how many corners John.
Ah, buddy, you wanna challenge me? I won't use my Jake brake and I won't use my trailer brakes.
Oh boy!
Because I'm driving with my right hand, so it means I don't get those buttons. I'll use my real brakes if I have to.
You'll have to.
Dude, this is a cluster up here, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, good luck trying to not use your brakes.
No, I never said not use brakes, real brakes, but.
I mean, like. You basically with keyboard.
Okay, I lied. I got my Jake brake on. Just saying. Oh, I almost went in the ditch. I like this road so far. Glad there's no oncoming traffic, but you know, I like this road. This is getting me ready for Forza Horizon 3. You see. I know, but you're not a.
I hate Forza Horizons.
Yeah.
It's just.
Well, there's two types of video game racing players. There's the people that like the actual Forza because it's so, like, legit and stuff. And then there's the Horizon people. And I used to play.
It's like.
A lot of Forza.
Speed. Okay.
Yeah. I used to play a lot of Forza and actually Gran Turismo. Like 1 and 2 on PlayStation 1 or 2 or whatever it was. I played the crap out of that. But I don't know. I got away from it. That new Horizon looks awesome. Forza Horizon 3 looks so cool.
Just throw one, with the abandoned gas station.
There's one Need for Speed game that I actually liked because it was kind of like Forza.
No, really?
Yeah, I can't remember the name of it. Oh. Need for Speed something, but I just can't recall what it was called.
And see, I'd never played any Forza Horizon until they came out with the Fast and the Furious one that was free last year. And I actually enjoyed that. I played it on the One, I played it on the 360, got all the achievements on both, but I actually enjoyed it. It was fun. So I've been thinking about buying Forza Horizon 2, but now that they announced 3, I'll just wait for that. So, this road is fun. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
No, Dom. It was not a Need for Speed Pro Street.
Basically can't drive with a trailer if you're using that keyboard and mouse.
Oh, on this road?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could see that being a challenge with a keyboard on
you can barely do it with even Bob tailing.
Well, we got an oncomer.
Thank you for the warning.
No problem.
Hey, yo, that's a corner there. Good thing there wasn't a cliff there.
What's a corner?
Goodness. And guys, I know this might disappoint, but I think I'm going to be done after this. Drop this load, guys.
Do it.
I think we're going to be done.
Do it.
We are going to raid tonight.
Ooh.
Got a raid tonight. So, stick around for that, guys.
I went into the wrong delivery.
Oh, did you?
Place, yeah. now I gotta figure out how to turn around.
Just back out.
Yeah. This is one of the non-collision zone delivery points that they haven't fixed yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's full collision zone in this place. So.
Oh, gosh.
I don't think it's a very common delivery point.
Yeah. Huh.
They got high centered.
Thought I was at my drop point, but apparently not.
Wow.
I just looked like I was about to be at my drop point, but I got 10 miles to go still.
Probably going to.
So. Not turning there. I was totally ready to turn. Wasn't a road. All of a sudden, you see those yellow X's appear. Oh, better not go there. And hey, good news, guys. I'm better than the last 2 weeks. The On the Farm is edited. It's just not voiced or uploaded yet, but it's edited. It's amazing.
Ahead of schedule.
I know. And I'm telling you, that pumpkin footage in the beginning of, 3 days worth of filming to watch pumpkins grow, sped up super fast. It's amazing. It is one of the coolest things I've ever made. I'm gonna go ahead and say it. I'm a little biased because, I'm the one that made it, but still. It is still very, very neat. Alright. There's a stop sign there that I'm gonna probably take out.
What?
What's up, Thunder?
Nothing.
Alright. So what's the Monday Night Raw update on Friday night?
Not watching it anymore.
Oh, you turned... Wow. Wow.
Yeah, wow is right.
We know what you're watching.
See where that lonely heart went.
Fucking right.
Right.
It's all good, Thunder.
It's not all good. He's lying to you.
I don't really lie to anybody. I don't really lie anymore. I still lie a lot as a kid, but...
Who doesn't?
I know, right? I mean, I was a little shit, so... Ask my mom sometimes, she'll tell you.
Ma!
Ma! The meatloaf.
Oh, God.
Ma, the meatloaf.
Starms isn't here. Somebody's got to say it.
Yeah.
We're close to it there, Smoke. It's okay if you post it. It's okay.
Ma, the meatloaf.
Oh, God.
Hi, John.
Are you here? Reverse helps.
Ooh, Carson City.
Look, that's my best park job of the night, guys. Only took me a few to get it right. It's about time, right?
Nogales to Winnemucca. Yeah.
We finally found it. We found him in the wild in his neighborhood habitat.
Hey, tree.
It's a wild jewel.
Hey, tree.
Yeah?
I had one unassigned skill point, and I have assigned it to long distance, along with the other one I just got, so. Boom! Where's the service station around this joint?
I don't think there is one in this town.
Okay, you're right. All right, we're staying here.
The closest one
No, I'm probably gonna go Tucson. Holbrook. That's where we started tonight, I do
believe. Or not Tucson, Flagstaff, maybe.
Yeah, Flagstaff.
Okay, I'm gonna park up over here.
Yeah, it's out of Flagstaff, Tucson, or Phoenix.
Oh, there's a wall back here. Oh, there's a railing. Oh, there is a wall. Oh, that's crap.
Oh my god, this is so hilarious.
What's up?
Sam is playing with her son on Grand Theft Auto right now.
Oh god.
The thing is, she's at least watching him play, so it's, you know, adult supervision. But he just crashed into a car, and he had the saddest face on.
All right, you guys, get the body tubes rolling. We're going to be done here in just a second. I guess I'm staying here for the night, or until the next time I play. I'll be right here in this place. Trade, getting all parked up next to me, huh? Okay.
Nice and close.
It's nice and tight.
Yeah. What about being tight? Wait, what?
Nothing.
What did you say?
I'm going to let that go. Thanks for joining me, Tree, Baker, Tex, Thunder. Do appreciate it, guys. Hey,
thank you for having me.
Thank you.
No problem.
You're welcome.
And this is the time when you say bye to everybody.
Goodbye, everybody.
Oh, actually, yeah, say bye. Okay, sorry, I'll cut you off.
Cheerio to bye. All and to all a good toodles.
Anyway, thanks for watching YouTube. We'll catch you next time. Toodles and stuff. Come on, quit recording. Why are you still recording?